Interesting. And what a start for Fulham. Damien Duff. Shock all round Old Trafford. Oh, Van Persie! Vidic up there, as you might expect. Beaten to it. It's Cleverley! And it's a tapping for Kagawa. A goal on his home debut. Vidic beaten to it. Young. And Raphael! Well, they're really enjoying themselves now. Raphael gets in on the act. At the moment, but Sidwell's arriving. Oh, and Vidic, home goal! Davis to punch it. Lambert coming in! Ricky Lambert for Southampton at St Mary's in the Premier League against Manchester United, whoever the goalkeeper is.
Of course, Van Persie was able to pull away at the far post and hammer in a trademark equaliser for his new club. It's Lambert teasing it, a free header for Schneiderlin, and he's taken full advantage of it. The midfield man, who has never scored a home goal before, has won now.
In that Southampton front three, they're interchanging, punching, ending up on the left-hand side this time.
Isn't helping. The second time he's done this, he might not get away with this one. Nani. Mike Dean gives a penalty. Eyes up for Manchester United. And he hasn't done it. Calvin Davis has redeemed himself. The clip. Trying to master it for the cross. It is Ferdinand off the post. And put in by Robin Van Persie, who's made up for the penalty failure. Going 3-2 down. That touch. Robin Van Persie, 100 up, hat-trick for Manchester United. Only the Premier League writes scripts like this.
Here's Giggs. He was caught in possession room. Shelby dived in on Johnny Evans, and what was Mark House's view of that? Through his back pocket, and Jonjo Shelby sees red. Youthful impetuosity from Jonjo Shelby.
It was one of those where he's gone, he's led with his foot.
Header clear by Ferdinand, only to Glenn Johnson. And it's Stephen Gerrard! Goal! And look how much it means to the captain on this day of all day! Break free of Suso, then Allen and Johnson joining in. The goal was let off. And Raphael going forward from the angle, and what an equaliser! It may have looked an impossible angle, but the Brazilian found his way through, and United are level. And he's got Van Persie in the middle, and Giggs is there as well. Valencia looking to go all the way, and the referee points to the spot, saying that Glenn Johnson caught him.
Well, Glenn Johnson's not complaining too much.
Robin Van Persie scores! Puts Manchester United's recent penalty misery behind them, and it is United who in the last 10 minutes.
Raphael in the end provides it. Second. And Percy making a trademark run again. And what a ball to pick him out!